Do you think you could speak a little bit about how we could have compassion for someone even if they're not kind to us?
其实看我们自己的心态，如果自己的心态很好呢，应该这个世界呢，不管是对别人对我做什么样的，都应该不会起到不好的作用。比如说最近获得诺贝尔奖的马拉拉，他说过，他说因为我以前的一些宗教的信仰的作用，即使别人害我的话呢，我不会对他们还手。所以看我们的人性的这种境界，如果我的人性的这种慈悲心修得不好的话，即使别人对我很好，但是我也经常对他生嗔恨心。
So, I think to answer your question, it all depends on our own mind state, the state of our own mind. Because if we have a very good state of our mind, no matter what other people do, and no matter it's negative or positive, kind or unkind, it will not have any negative effect on us. Like the Nobel Prize laureates recently, the 17-year-old girl, she said something like this. She said because of her own faith, that what she did was, even when other people harmed her, she never take revenge on them. And so if we have compassion in our mind, then we will not be affected by other people's attitude, no matter they're kind or not kind. It's very, I should say it's unconditional.